Anyway, I don't want to over talk, but I just want to let you know how much fun I'm having. And, to be up here with this ilk, it blows me away. And I'm sorry, Steve. I've got to say this about Steve. Man, he's a great singer and a great artist, but you should hear that boy play a guitar, man. I got his albums at home, and I can't tell him I'm Chet Atkins, man. But anyway, I thought the first song I was going to, I needed a thumb pick, and I always carry one right there, and it's missing. And I went up to Steve, and I said, "You got a thumb pick?" And anybody in the world that likes Chet Atkins would have a thumb pick, man. He said, "No, I don't. I got one." But thank you for loaning me your thumb pick.
Anytime, son.
And it's a great honor for me to get to use your thumb pick. Okay, having said that, I said I wasn't going to over-talk. I'm going to do this song for you. This song is one of the reasons that I'm able to drive a Buick. Who can turn the world on the first time? Who can pick up an airplane and suddenly make it all seem worthwhile? With a cheap girl, you should know it. With each glance and every little movement, you show it. Love is all around, no need to waste it. You can have the town, why don't you take it? You're gonna make it after all. Love is all around, why don't you take it all? You're gonna make it after all. You're gonna make